One person has been arrested in connection with last week's Walmart shooting that left another person dead. U.S. Marshals served an arrest warrant at an apartment complex. Hillsboro DPS conducted the investigation with the assistance from the Hill County Sheriff's Office and Texas Rangers. The suspect is currently being processed in the Hill County Jail.